while launching a piped water system in Mugarama sub-county, Kibaale district. Minister Kasaija tasked residents to value resources and government programs aimed at improving household income.
The government, particularly myself, had been promising them that water. Now, today, we have concluded.
Biamugisha Gilbert, the manager, Midwestern Umbrella, Water and Sanitation Ministry of Water and Environment, says over 380,000 people in 15 districts of Midwestern Uganda have already benefited from piped water systems, with over 20,000 connections and 1,300 networks.
Itateka maizi kitinisa. Mbehe, kube kubatiza maizi. Yezu gakaba maizi. Haitambiro maizi.
We have connected over 380,000 with piped water in Midwestern Uganda, and over 10,000 people are benefiting from clean and safe water. We are still connecting other places in Greater Kibaale sub-countries.
Amaizi mubiaro na mtauni ya kulibata. Nywa baru kuonza wa mramu takimanyire, mtagara sisi fotopotro. Mwini mkua amaizi, na ugulioku.
The beneficiaries thanked government and Midwestern Umbrella Water and Sanitation staff for providing safe and clean water to Kibaale.
Otherwise, ni nyana kusima government ya NRM, chime owekitini sa minister wa finance.
Our children used to walk long distances looking for water and sometimes would miss classes. But thank you to the Midwest Umbrella, the number of school dropouts has reduced. We used to share dirty water with animals, but at least now we have clean water. Report by Andrew Musinguzi for the news.